do you use QR codes in the classroom?
Well, we have a prairie at our school, and so we have wiki pages that we made on the different plant, native plants, and then we set the little stakes with the QR code that takes people to the wiki page. And so you can go through our prairie and find out all about the native plants.
Oh, and like
in the prairie.
Oh,
yeah.
Very nice.
Yes, and which district are you in?
I'm Houston Independent School District, Coulter Elementary.
All right, thank you.
Thank you. Awesome.